A man has been arrested in the hit and run that left the wife of the president of Centenary University dead. Hackettstown police say the 25-year-old driver, Jefferson Chimbo Pelez, was later found and now has been charged. Jeanne Murphy was struck Saturday during her morning walk in Hackettstown. She was a former U.S. Army colonel and member of the U.S. Olympic Committee. Murphy was 70 years old.